those streets on me. Step in the club smoothly with the L in my hand. Just know that I'm a freak like an elephant man. Intelligent plans, fuck a record deal. I want development land with my benevolent grand. And that's the reason that I only trust my fan. 40,000 records sold, 400 grand. Fuck a middleman, I won't pay anyone else. I'm bootlegging, selling off the streets myself. I'd rather be that than signed and stuck with a show. And because of that, executives try to diss me. Racism frozen in time like Walt Disney. Now they say they wanna get me signed to the majors. If I switch up my politics and change my behavior, trying to tell me what to rhyme about over the beat. Bitch, I never spent the day in the street, but I repeat that nobody can hold my brain to put the truth down. Simple and plain. Disaster, a slave that was destined to own his master. Independent in every single sense of the word. I say what I want, fucking little sensitive herd. This is America, don't be at freedom of speech. Now you wanna try to control the way that I speak. And no, O'Reilly, you think you a patriot? You ain't nothing but a motherfucking racist bitch. Full of hatred, prison of fire trying to inject me. I don't got a motherfucking deal with Pepsi. No corporate sponsor telling me what to do, asking me to tone it down. Never in an interview, trying to minimize the issue. What I'm keeping it large, love the place to live. But I hate the people in charge, speaking is hard when you got strings attached. So I say it for you, cause I don't got none of that. And if you didn't understand what I spent your brain in your son, let this little nigga explain. Some fucking noise. Come on, play, stop playing with us, baby. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. Get home safe.
Yeah. Have a good weekend. It's Memorial Day.
Enjoy your day off on Monday or whatever the fuck you're
going to
do.
Let's go to a barbecue. have some chicken. Okay. Have some beer.
Listen, one thing you never argue with this motherfucker about is food.
Ever. You will lose every time.
You will lose every time and you will lose a hand.
Bobby Battle lost a finger.
Oh shit, all right, goodbye. Goodbye, good night everybody, take care of yourselves. I love y'all. The New York Giants.
I told y'all.
Oh, I'm sorry. So the greatest baseball team of all time, the New York Yankees, nigga.
New York.
Now, hold on. Social experiment complete. We were all together. We were all riding together. But as soon as we talk about some gladiatorial sports shit worth billions of dollars that none of y'all niggas get a piece of, all of a sudden everybody hates everybody else. Put your middle fingers up in the air right now and point at me because I can take all the criticism of the world. And when I count to three, say, fuck you, Technique. Ready? One, two, three.
Fuck you, Technique.
Louder.
Fuck you, Technique.
Louder. I love that because I don't give a fuck about none of y'all niggas anyway.
I'm obnoxious, motherfucker, can't you tell? Run through little Havana yelling, be up me down.
Jerking off with the sheets when I stay in hotel. Drinking McCarty and AA meeting, smoking out. Broke as hell. My attitude is no good. Like working for white people after watching Rosewood. I'm a mercenary. I don't care how I get richer. Like American companies that did business with Hitler. Get the picture, nigga. I'm the best of both worlds. We have to hit a camera and the 12-year-old girl.
It's facing your face.
You aren't half the man that I am. I throw your gang sign up. Then I spit on my head. Give me 100. afro wrapped around your head. Send the dead fetus to the ex on Valentine's Day. The safety's off, nigga. Then get the fuck out my way. Obnoxious, nigga. Murderous lyrics. I know that you hear it. I'm gonna drop this in a cappella and then I'll see y'all right there. I just wanna let you know something.